Nedim Menendez, wife of Sen Bob Menendez Dent, was killed in a car crash in 2018. The crash occurred in Bogota, New Jersey. Menendez was driving a Mercedes-Benz SUV when she hit and killed a pedestrian. The pedestrian, Leopold Frank Minicasa, was walking in a crosswalk at the time of the crash. Menendez was not charged with any crimes in connection with the crash. The crash was investigated by the New Jersey State Police. The investigation into the crash is ongoing.